actually proceeding to Lusaka. So.
Okay.
You can tell that this place has grown, just looking at the people that are here, yeah.
Yes.
The activity here. Abnormal load indeed. So I wanted to rest a little because I've been driving from since 8 hours. So somewhat colder than, so I noticed the temperatures went up when I got to Ndola.
Hello?
Be the network. And which screen car were you at? Before you moved here?
I was at Chinyu Network.
Okay. At least Kapiri is not that far from Kawe, so
no, it's
in the
near.
Event that you still have relatives, you can easily use
yes.
Yeah. And the young lady is also a student there, a pupil there?
Yes.
Okay. No need to be boarding since mom is.
No, there's nothing like that.
Oh, this is not a boarding school?
It's a boarding school, but.
But for her?
Even if you have a child there, she can't. From home.
Oh, I see.
Maybe I should be in the boarding.
Okay. Okay.
So this one just came yesterday.
Okay.
So I'm going to buy something and don't share this in the boarding.
Okay.
That's the rule. That's the rule.
But at least she gets to see mom and family every day, whenever, right? Just wave.
Yeah, just wave.
Yeah, I remember it was nothing like that when I was a pupil myself because boarding school was far away from home. Specific.
Maybe it's congestion, eh? What's happening? It's congestion.
But the reception is usually fine. Generally, the quality of the network is usually okay.
For the past 2 days, it's not okay. Actually, I tell.
Okay.
From when I'm calling, I'm just going.
So I generally always just pass through Kapiri. I've never explored to check. It's grown, right?
Yes, this is grown. Population is increasing, people are building.
Yeah.
So at least those are just a transit town now. This time it's growing.
Yeah.
Maybe I used to pass that when I was in Gabon.
Yeah, just passing through. But now this is home.
This is home now.
Actually going to ask, is it still
no, it
operational?
No, time ago.
Okay.
Okay, you know when an industry is closed, it becomes expensive to reopen it.
Yeah.
So it's just the maybe less transport system. Noise. Farming, yes, I must say, farmers. I'm going inside. that's where the Kapiri farm block is.
Ah, down this way.
It's the Maboas, they are this side.
Okay.
Between Kapiri and the Serendim Bush Sam on this side.
Ah, nice.
That's where those big farmers are, those whites.
Yeah. So you must tell me where we're going to stop.
You're stopping in the
No.
Day. Okay.
I'm actually proceeding to Lusaka, so.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you can tell that this place has grown just looking at the people that are here. Yeah.
Yes.
Activity here. And it's a Friday afternoon. I imagine on a Saturday it gets. Worse than this,
yes,
I'm sure.
Yes, even on a Monday.
Yes.
The morning becomes worse. Only the Monday, that's when the farmers from all those outside areas come here to do their shopping, to sell their things.
I see. Is there some kind of Monday market, or Monday is just the day
it's
when...
It's just the day when the trucks from... Those farmers coming to sell their things. They are, in fact, there's 3 days in a week. They come on a Monday, on a Wednesday, and on a Friday.
I see.
So when after selling, you have to go and buy things, do that.
Is there a school bus there?
We don't have.
Oh, you don't have yet, huh?
Buy one for us.
No, just,
for us.
I was just
so
asking.
You bring your...
My cousin or...
Yes,
yeah.
Your cousin.
If I could manage, I probably would donate. Yeah, because, I mean, you're grooming future leaders there. I'm guessing you're quite strict in terms of the criteria, so only
yes.
good students
hey,
will come
those
there.
They pick from the national list,
yeah.
those girls.
Yeah.
And mostly, remaining somewhere, mostly these girls are...
Just here?
Yes, just here. Children for those, the ones who come at this school.
People
from Lusaka, those big, mostly.
Uh-huh.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Sorry, I didn't even ask your name. Your Mrs.
Smakanda.
Smakanda.
Yes.
Pleasure meeting you. My name is Lighton.
Lighton, thank you.
Youngster, good luck. Best wishes for the future.
No, travel safely.
Work hard, right?
Travel safely.
All right, thank you. did.